stop, drop what you're doing, because we're about to roll out four great stories you're not going to want to miss here on Tile. Let's go.
On your marks, get set, let the training begin. Popular creator Justine Cuenco, aka Coco Cuenco, recently started documenting her training journey leading up to the LA 13.1 half marathon. She partnered with Nike to put her story out there, stating in an Instagram post, "My hope for the next generation of female athletes is that they keep being badass, because right now, we're on top, we're paving the way." Over on her Coco Cuenco YouTube channel, Justine uploaded a vlog with some highlights of her training journey so far, including a photo shoot for Nike, a kickoff dinner, and what the first few days of training have been like. The LA 13.1 half marathon takes over LA on Sunday, April 5th, 2020, and we'll definitely be rooting for you, Justine. In the Toronto area, Canadian poet of honor Patrick de Baleine has been getting lots of love for a unique storytelling experience that he hosts and produces called Rebel House Project. Set in the candlelit parlors of an authentic Georgian farmhouse called the Gibson House, Patrick invites guests to a night of rap, spoken word, and classical music performances by some of Toronto's most talented emerging artists. But that's not all. Guests can also enjoy art demos and even a buffet. Coming off its successful February event, Patrick and the Rebel House Project team are gearing up for their next experience this spring. Space is limited, so if you're in the Toronto area and want to check it out, head over to patrickdebaleine.com for more info.
That last story was brought to us from one of our awesome viewers, and if you have a story you want us to cover next, feel free to hit us up.
Looking for some stylish new sunglasses to rock this summer? You might want to check out this new pair from singer and DJ Samantha Dueñas, aka So Super Sam. She recently collabed with Bonnie and Clyde Eyewear for her fresh take on the show and tell style of sunglasses. Sam said they designed these frames around the energies of Jade Stone, a traditional symbol of harmony, balance, and healing. Sam has been a staple of LA nightlife for the last 10 years as a DJ. In 2013, she also co-founded 143, a monthly R&B party in LA and cities around the world. The So Super Sam Bonnie Clyde sunglasses are now available over on the Bonnie Clyde websites. Calling out to all the Fly Pinays out there! We're less than 2 weeks away from the 4th annual Fly Pinays Leadership Summit hosted by the students of LEAD Filipino from Santa Clara's Mission College. Through the magical powers of mentorship and sisterhood, this year's theme is putting focus on mental health, ethnic and cultural identity, as well as professional development. Check out LEAD Filipino on Instagram for more info and don't forget to RSVP.
We know you've been looking forward to today's news wrap, so thank you so much for joining us. Be sure to check us out next time as we bring you four news stories that are sure to brighten up your day. See you again next time.